in the last two games. Derrick Favors going after a tip-in. He has an offensive rebound. Out of that. Bogdanović in the lane against Nicolò Melli, and it rolls home. Utah in front by one. Nowhere to go except kick it out to Melli. Six on the shot clock. Hardaway puts it down, pulls up, bank shot no good. Favors back in Utah with the rebound. Remember, he spent 8.5 seasons with the Jazz before he played last year with the Pelicans. Melli, good challenge. Tip in missed by Favors. Bogdanović had the initial miss that was denied by Melli. And Hardaway in transition. Remember, he spent 8.5 seasons with the Jazz before he played last year with the Pelicans. Melli, good challenge. Tip in missed by Favors. Bogdanović had the initial miss that was denied by Melli. And Hardaway in transition.
You got to keep shooting them. When they're good threes, you live with them.
Yep.
He had a really rough, as Clarkson will always let it fly, he had a rough January, but shot 36% in the month of March. So he's coming back.
The dangerous Joe Ingles looking for his first points of the game as he goes inside. Favors with an offensive rebound. He misses. Tip-in missed. Ball out of bounds again off the bounds, though. Powell screens, head of steam by Luka, draws a quick foul on Favors, but it's before he was elevating into the shooting motion. The other night when he had 26 against Washington, the 100th career game of 25-plus. I watched a shoot-around before game one time, and Del Harris was going over the scouting report and said, best lob passer in the league at that particular time. Clarkson draped all over Luka. 9 seconds left on the shot clock.
That's
Brunson
nice.
Shaking it, banking, but Favors there to make sure.
It's just great defense that time.